We want somebody who's a good problem solver, somebody who can think on their feet, somebody who's really passionate about what they do, passionate about helping their community, passionate about helping other moms.